In the deep dark hills of eastern Kentucky, that's the place where I traced my bloodline, and it's there I read on a hillside gravestone, you'll never leave Harlan. My grandfather's day across the Cumberland Mountains, where he took a pretty girl to be his bride, said, "Won't you walk with me out of the mouth of this holler? I will never leave Harlan." Where the sun comes up about 10 morning, the sun goes down about 3 in the day, and you fill your cup with whatever bitter brew you're drinking. You spend your life just thinking of how to get away. Waving $100 bills, said, "I'll pay for your manholes," but he never left Harlan alive. All sold out cheap, and they moved out west to Harlan, to a farm where bigger rich land river wine. I bet they danced in a jig, and they laughed and sang a new song. Who said we never leave Harlan alive. Tobacco wasn't selling, and old granddad knew what he'd do to survive. He went and dug for Harlan coal and sent the money back to grandma, but he never left Harlan alive. Where the sun comes up about 10 in the morning, and the sun goes down about 3 in the day, and you fill your cup whatever bitter brew you're drinking, and you spend your life digging coal from the bottom of your grave.